So we are ready. Got my ears on, my shirt, shorts, and my shoes. And we're walking to the shuttle right now. So it is now 8:33. So yeah, so right now, Tara's downstairs is waiting for me. We're just gonna walk to the shuttle and head to the park. We're already late, but it's okay. Let's go. Just a minute. We're walking to the entrance now. We don't have to go through security because we went through security before we're getting on the show. Here we go, we're back. Got our magic bands. Terry has those on too. We're ready. We're ready. We're in a Disneyland today. That is tomorrow. Today we're going here to Disneyland, where we were last night. I want to make sure we get like on all the rides that everyone can ride first. That's like priority right now. Or maybe something to eat. But we'll see. Hey, let's go. Hi. Look. Say hi to the camera. Look. Hey yo! So right now we are waiting at Jolly Holiday. Terry went in to get us some breakfast. So we're gonna eat some breakfast, yeah? Our breakfast. And then we're gonna go ride some rides, yeah? Ride some rides, yeah! Yay, I found one. Where's the handsome boy? Look. Say hi. Look. Okay, yeah. So, I'll just stop to chew when we get our food. Right, so we just got our breakfast. Oh, the lighting is really bad. So there's our breakfast. It's an egg and bacon cheese croissant, I think. Wow. Look at that. Oh.
Yay, let's eat.
We're going on the jungle cruise.
Himalayan over there. right up there. I know. Relatable, huh? And right here we have some concrete evidence that we'll be seeing some elephants today. This is a secret bathing pool of the Indian elephant, and it is absolutely unheard of. It's okay to stare, everybody. They have their trunks on. Oh, man. We have my good pal Squirt right here. Can anybody guess why we call him Squirt? He's gonna get ya.
We just finished the Jungle Cruise, and now we have Lightning Lane to Pirates, so we're heading there now. Oh, Indiana Jones is up. So yeah, that's what we're doing now. Doing all the rides that Everyone can ride to. So after Pirates, I kind of want to check Winnie the Pooh, do that one. Like make our way around the park. So yeah, let's go do that. I can't even see you. Oh well. He's gonna build a droid. That's fun. So that's what he's doing right now.
These two are kicked together. Pick up any style, okay? Your body, your fiddle bank, and your tiny. Thank you for the Pirates. Have a good one, guys. Bye.
Thank you.
Hey guys, Rex, welcome. How are you? You guys ready?
Wow. I got a backpack for my droid. It's voice activation.
The grumpy one.
Very grumpy.
Just like you.
And I'm gonna start out by getting parts for the units.
But the black one, all black.
Yeah,
and
all black one. I'm trying to look for that one.
You gotta wait for it to come. There's one right here. And that too, yeah?
Voice boxing.
Oh, okay.
These are the steps.
Okay, I'm off. Dude, the kids would get a kick out of that. Oh my God.
All right. Need no introduction to this place because it's pretty well known. We are in the lightning lane. Hope it makes a big difference compared to this for sure.
Next point, just go ahead and tap right over here.
All right, so update. We were in a line for It's a Small World, but then it closed down, so we're gonna have to go back there later. But right now, Terry's getting us churros. To take a picture with a churro. Wait.
Cheers. I just want to take a bite of it.
Let's go.
It's okay.
Walking around in the pin store, Terry got some pin, his lanyard to put his pins on, and now he's shooting. He loves this game. And he's into like pin trading, and but he has to like collect pins first before he trades pins. So he's looking at pins, got a lanyard, And this guy's up. So right now I kind of just want to walk around like stores and like kind of shop around and get some merch. So yeah, we're chilling right now because there's not much really we can do with him. So this trip is just being here, taking pictures, looking at merch, playing games, watching parades, shows, riding some rides. At least we rode a couple with him on, so we're gonna ride one more. Oh, yeah, I think. Oh, let me check. I'm gonna ride It's a Small World and then the Toontown Runaway Railway. That's what I wanna ride, so I wanna check on that.
I'm thirsty.
You're thirsty?
No.
Oh.
It's funny, because I was shooting all the targets.
Yeah.
So some people couldn't shoot the targets without shooting the targets.
No. There it is. Look.
Please remain seated throughout your voyage, keeping your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside
the boat.
Till the ride. 3:30 now.
Get some more things, I guess.
Go look at the stores. Okay, so we're gonna go walk around. Hi! Oh my gosh. It is pouring. Well, raining. It's been raining for a while and freezing. But, so I'm underneath this umbrella for some cover for now, but I'm waiting for my mobile order. I ordered, I know, just ate at Docking Bay, but I only got one entree for Terry. Terry ate it, so I want to try my food. I got the, what is it called? Hold on. I did a mobile order, but it's not going to be ready till like around 4:15. It's only 4 o'clock now. So I'm waiting for my mobile order. And then I'm going to order that. And then after that, we're going to head to our lightning lane or runaway railway at Toontown. Right now, Terry's inside that shop looking at pins again. But yeah, so I think that's literally all we're doing. It's kind of hard to do when it's cold and rain, but I like it. I like this weather. This is my favorite weather, but not Terry's. He's a little grouchy, but I'm okay. I like the cold and the rain. Anyways, yeah, so that's all we're doing. Just waiting for my food, waiting for the lightning lane. Hopefully this rain clears up just a little bit, but I highly doubt it. It doesn't look like it's gonna clear up anytime soon, so I just hope tomorrow's not gonna be like this, but yeah. Just wanted to update y'all. Okay, I got my food. I got the birria grilled cheese or something like that. I hope I said that. Okay, whatever. Okay. Let's try this sandwich. Hold on. I'm gonna go live on Instagram too. Finally got my food and I'm gonna try it. Hey babe, you want some? You want some?
No.
Okay. You sure? Okay. I need the dough. That is good. It's a good snack for the weather right now. This is really good. Really, really good. Cheers! This is good. Terry's right here. Kyle's asking where you want. Yes, it's raining, it's pouring. That's okay. And freezing. But that's okay. But this sandwich is really good. It's like nice and warm and hot. All right, we're in line. We have the lightning lane to our, what is it? Runaway railway.
I'll be on safe, man.
Thank you. Americans who want to take a ride on the train? Excuse me, you there. Do you mind helping these good people into the cartoon while I fix this here locomotive?
I had nothing better up for the day, so why not?
Thanks! You'll be back in a jiffy to pick you all up!
What was that? Yeah, you didn't see it pop open. Hi!
And we're ready. Toontown train. Hello? Folks, boarding on station 3. Cha 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 cha. Whoa, whoa.